Vitoria-Gasteiz is
sustainable,
compact,
accessible,
healthy,
solidarity,
committed,
open,
green.
Vitoria-Gasteiz, building the green city of the future together.
Yo cultivo una huerta ecológica en el Anillo Verde. Yo hago Vitoria-Gasteiz verde por dentro.
Today, 613 hectares of greenbelt, 600,000 annual uses. A Ramsar wetland area, home to the European mink and 17 species of waterfowl. 210 organic farming plots. A sustainable way of preventing flooding. Tomorrow, a further 174 hectares of greenbelt, a botanical garden of Europe's woodland, 360 organic farming plots.
Ni bizikletas eta garraio publikoan mugitzen naiz. Gasteiz barrutik berde egiten dut nik.
Today, sustainable mobility plan. New bus network, 2 tram lines, 97 kilometers of cycle lanes, 30 kilometers of pedestrian streets, 5,500 park and ride spaces. Tomorrow, another 60 kilometers of cycle lanes, 71% public space adapted for pedestrian and bicycle use, 30% of travel by bus or bicycle.
I renovate buildings and I take advantage of geothermal energy. I make Vitoria-Gasteiz green inside.
Today, 40 kilometers of pneumatic collection network, consumption of 117 liters of water per capita, network efficiency 89%, 284 days a year with good air quality, nearly 17,000 square meters of solar thermal panels installed in 2009. Tomorrow, closing cycles, towards zero waste, 45% of selective collection of municipal waste generated in 2016. Water consumption below 100 liters per person per day, towards a carbon neutral city. Reducing CO2 emissions per capita by 33% in 2020. Installation of 37,500 square meters of solar thermal units and 14 megawatts of photovoltaic solar panels. Electric vehicle is the key element of the city strategy.
I study and do sport every day at the Civic Center. Like me, over 99% of Victoria citizens enjoy basic services less than 300 meters from their homes. Vitoria-Gasteiz is also green outside.
Today, 46 square meters of green areas per inhabitant, 130,000 trees in the streets, 12 civic centers. About 90% of the population lives within 300 meters of basic services. Tomorrow, zero consumption of land in the next town development plan. Urban regeneration of the old quarters.
Vitoria-Gasteiz.
Green outside.
Green inside.
Ready to become the European Green Capital.
Vitoria-Gasteiz. Green outside. Green inside.